Jetpack Joyride is a free-to-play, well, it's not really in the store anymore, except they do have the deluxe edition, which I'll talk about when I complete that. Anyways, it's a game where you only collect coins and survive. Sometimes you can get very lucky with the slot machine, that's if you collect tokens long enough to survive, but other than that, this game is very repetitive. There are microtransactions if you decide if you want to complete the game faster, but I suggest you don't do that and just get a turbo controller instead. By the way, if you decide to use the turbo controller, make sure you check on the game every several minutes as the game tends to freeze a lot. Well, maybe for me it does. Also, never import your save data because there were people complaining about trophies not popping up on the Vita nor the deluxe version, so most likely if you decide to stack on this, you're gonna have to start from scratch. Romeo Alpha Delta Trophy, you are just gonna try and survive as long as you can since the game is very heavy on RNG. I would just recommend you to keep trying to get coins until you are far enough to pass 5,000 meters, or sometimes tokens can give you a better chance depending on what you get, like getting a second chance or the triple hearts can help you most definitely, or surviving in the vehicle long enough can also help you too. A Man, My Son Trophy might be the second focus upon trying to complete this game. I'm pretty sure the challenges are random, but most of them are pretty much easy, except buying a random expensive stash just to lose a lot of coins, or completing certain meters without collecting coins can be very annoying to do. Completing missions does give you some bonus coins, so keep doing them until you have enough for all the things trophy, in which you have to collect around 650,000 coins to 100% this game. Luckily, the vehicle magnets and some gadgets like Lucky Last, Gemology, Coin Magnet, and Token Gift are your best friends. Coin Magnet is only used when you get the double coins from Lucky Last, in which, by the way, Lucky Last gives you some other trophies like High Roller Trophy. Or if you're lazy and get tired of playing, you can use the turbo controller while equipping Lucky Last and Token Gift and check on the game every now and then. So yeah. Prepare yourself for a long, boring grind or spend at least $20 to get everything in a matter of hours. I'll probably spend my time playing the Vita maybe 1 hour per day, just so you'll know how long it takes. But onward to the Deluxe and the PS4 after the Vita.